the waters of Eden, mortals! You really think you can stop me?
Powering him!
practicing his magic. Of Eden, morsels. You really think you can stop me? harnessing his magic. A little fear improves the flavor. fear in...
This is Belial's sanctuary.
Of Eden, morsels. You really think you can stop me?
Yeah!
them.
So good.
Hope you enjoyed your last meal.
burns after all this time. This place, it's a tomb. No one should be here, including us.
Tomb. Our tomb. Come, rest with us, brothers. Rest.
Nephilim, it is impossible. Something has brought them back.
Or someone. My money's on Lucifer.
Simple creature. Your brothers and sisters live by my will. And die by my will alone. The will of Astarte.
Astarte? You were an angel, charged with guarding Eden.
Lucifer showed me a new path. A way to finally escape this graveyard. You, however, will be buried here among the dead!
What's that glow?
You brought this upon yourselves!
Starting.
stars!
Say hi to your mother for me. What's that glow?
Eden will be your grave! I command you to rise! will be your grave!
Dead.
I command you to rise!
Beware! The dead rise! Vengeance? You turned our fallen brothers into your playthings. I'll show you vengeance, you goddamn monster.
I wish her dead as you do, brother. But we must keep our wits. The Council will want answers.
You've the nerve to call me monster. But what of the blood on your hands?
Not another word, Angel.
You're nothing more than butchers! Filthy traitors who destroyed your own kind! And for what? The balance! I pity you, horsemen! And you, Strife! I know your past!
There was nothing more to learn from her. We'll search elsewhere for signs of Lucifer and his dealings.
That was... War, listen. What she said...
Whatever secrets she bore, I'd sooner hear from your own lips.
Someday, I'll tell you everything.
Someday, so will I. It is as we feared. Eden is tainted by Lucifer's dark influence.
He is not yet finished with that dead world. It holds many more secrets he might shape to his purpose. By now, others have entered Eden by Lucifer's pathway to aid him.
Then we must sever the pathway.
This is no simple task. I would require, for starters, an item of immense angelic power. And what angel would aid us, I ask you?
None living. But Heaven brought its most powerful weapons to bear against the Nephilim in Eden. Perhaps there, among the dead, you might find such a relic.
Yes! The Elder Stone.
Elder what now?
The Elder Stone is divine power in its purest form. Bring it to me, and perhaps we can seal off Lucifer's gateway.
Back to Eden, then. Great.